England has mad cow disease, but they won't buy beef from the U.S. Ever wonder why?
In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. This is God's plan, God's food.
One reason the English won't eat American beef is because roughly 40% of all antibiotics produced in the United States are given to our livestock. Antibiotics is a multi-billion dollar business. Farmers also give other chemicals to livestock so they will be fatter and bring more money at market. These chemicals stay in the meat and cause many health problems. Ask your butcher for hormone-free meat. Eat free-range chicken eggs and free-range chickens. If your butcher wants your business, he'll get you what you want. Remember, the first step towards a healthier tomorrow is taken today by eating
God's plan for God's food. Brought to you as a public service by this station.